Goody, where are you?
It is time once again for Bert's Fairy Tale Theater.
Goody, where are you now?
Where Bert pretends to be one of the great fairy tale heroes. Sleeping Beauty, the lady who is snoring, has slept for 100 years.
Sleeping Beauty!
Prince Charming finds her and kisses her, and that wakes
Sleeping
her up,
Beauty.
And they live happily ever after.
Excuse me, miss, do you know where the Be still, my heart! Look! A princess! She's asleep. And she's a beauty. So she must be... Sleeping Beauty. Oh, and now I, yours truly, Prince Charming, Mr. Royal Charisma, will kiss you and awaken you. Lips, don't leave me now.
Have slept 100 years.
Wow. You must feel very rested.
But who, noble sir, are you?
Aha! I am Prince Charming, Mr. Royal Dynamite. I've walked 1,000,000 miles, climbed the highest mountain, and swum the widest river to kiss you and awaken you. And now
you want to marry me and live happily ever after?
No, wrong. I want to show you my paper cup collection. See, look at this little beauty. It's a 1937 jumbo gem. Neato, huh? Let
me see. For this, I slept 100 years. Paper clips.
Right, this one's my favorite. It's from 1937 World's Fair. Hello? Princess? Oh, of course. She had to take a nap. The excitement of paper clips does that. Hey! Maybe Cinderella would like to see him. Hey, Cindy! Hey, would you like to see a glass paperclip? Cindy!
And so ends another